Welcome back again with another video, Big Dog. Today I'm going to be reacting to São Marcos Palmeiras best saves, a legend of the club, as was said in the comments. A lot of people recommended this guy, and now that I got my YouTube back, yes, my channel was down for, now that I checked, like a week and a half, bro. I was shitting bricks because, yeah, I was shitting bricks, man. I was just scared. I was like, no way, bro. I had so many videos and it all just gets taken down, but we're back. I have to be more careful with Turkish videos, like anything Turkish related, like football players and matches. So you probably won't see me doing any more of those. So yeah. And last but not least, it's hot as hell in my room, so yes, tank top and all that. So without further ado, let me know what players to react to, and thank you for the recent support on the recent two videos that I made, bro. Thank you. Yes, long intro. All right, here we go. I'm probably gonna see armpit hair and shit, but it is what it is, isn't it? Oh. Alright. Alright, penalties. My only guess is that's a big club. As in like a final, I mean, my bad. Like a final or a championship game. That's a good one. Question. I want to ask Palmeiras fan. Why do you guys comment like a pig, and then a green heart? Obviously, green heart for Palmeiras, right? But is that the same game? Oh, that is a big match. He said clasificado for something. Ooh! That was flames. Why do you guys comment a pig? Is that like a mascot or what does it mean? Please let me know in the comments, please. Oh. Ah, that. Wait, yes, thank you. Double save, bro. My ring light's about to go out. That is world class. Oh. Oh, bro, the reaction time. It looks so huge, the goal from that angle. Oh shit, that's that one manager. He was in the 2002 World Cup with Brazil, the winning squad. If I'm not wrong. Wow. Hey, respect the first touch. What a save though. Damn. That was a rocket of a shot, just to save it. Tricky shot right there, that one. That's a good save. That was fucking dope. Is that the same match? I didn't even see the ball, bro. That shit went fast. Ooh. Oh, that was dope. Those are hard just because you don't expect the shot in my eyes. Like I don't think goalkeepers expect the shot when players are like that. Was that River Plate? I don't want to say it was. I saw a line through the jersey, so I'm guessing River Plate. Ooh. Oh, what the fuck did he save that with? Was that his hand? Oh, that was with the... Oh, that is... Oh, nice. Oh, that guy tried to be smart. No way he handled it. Bro, that is some handles. You saw how far he blasted that shit? Oh, these are the... Oh, my God. He had hair. Hey, that is amazing. Oh, what? Oh, my God, bro. Barely. How do you miss that? There's no way. Oh, what the f- Hey, yo, some of these saves are fantastic. No. Oh my God. Oh my God. That is as great as that Casillas save. Oh my God. That is probably one of the greatest saves right there. Look. Look with the goalkeeper. Look at his, he's backwards, bro. He is backwards and he's about to save this. Oh, that is deep. That is one of the greatest saves I've probably seen. He's backwards. He's not even in position to do it right. And he still manages to dive and get it. What the f- That is amazing, bro. I'm amazed from this whole video now. That one save, bro, amazed me. I've seen a lot of great double saves out of this guy. Was he the starter for the 2002 World Cup? Because Brazil always have, like, great goalkeepers. Great pass from the guy, but great save. I like how he opens his mouth when he's doing the pen saves. Ooh! Ooh, that was unexpected. Wow. I love this guy's reflexes, though. Reaction time. Bro, he always looks, I don't know, these video quality. That, another world class save right there, bro. Not a many goalkeepers will save that. Oh, wow. Wow. No, 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 no. Not many goalkeepers will save that. Now, if you can get the best of the best, not many will save that. That was a fantastic play. Oh, wow. He only played in Brazil? No way he played Palmeiras all his life. Wow. If this guy didn't play in Europe, that's kind of crazy. It's looking like he played Palmeiras his whole career. What? Bro, Sao Marcos is fucking cracked, bro. Bro, one of those, two of those saves, that header at the end. Mind-blowing save. And then the other save where he hit the post, or like he like rebounded back to the player. And he wasn't in position to save it, but he still managed to dive and get it. I haven't seen no, bro. You don't even I don't even see that in Europe, bro. The last great save I seen in Europe, I can't fucking remember. But actually, probably it's a penalty, but it is different. But wow, great video, man. Link to the original video down below, as you guys know. And yeah, bro, thank you for everything. Thank you, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And please let me know in the comment, what does the pig mean for Palmeiras? Please let me know.